I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never said before. My condolences for your son.
It's an honor. Peace with the prophet.
He passed bravely.
We are. Thank you. The elders have offered us a new child.
That is a great honor.
Elizabeth is grateful. I'm just not sure she's ready yet.
The elders know what's best. It will all be for the best.
Yes. Of course.
Shut up. try anything.
This is useless.
Shut it. These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
That was my first time.
Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck! People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just
try not to look down.
Shit. Oh, fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this, and don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
It does.
The ocean, dogs.
Oh my god.
Almost there.
Oh, shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Yes. Here's our way down.
If we get to a street...
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Thank you. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Huh? I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Until it fucking wasn't. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No. Good. Let's keep going.
Going down. We're almost at the street.
Yeah. Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day.
That big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed. Quarter.
Quarter of what? What?
You can take your mask off. hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away.
Just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
Oh, the boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to enter the city.
Still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Oh. Well, good luck. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
to? Abby. Mm-hmm. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.